Luke.
Look at this. Here. 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 Come over here.
It's cold. I love it. Can you plug that into our televisions and replay it?
Last night finally came to a decision on Tasmania's Lamantine and Southern Forests. Not that Environment Minister Graham Richardson wanted to give anything away as he struggled out to his car after the week.
Well, I'm happy with the decision. I don't think that anyone should look at government decisions of this kind as victims or losses for any individuals. It's the issues that are important, and that's what we've debated for very many hours.
A statement from the Prime Minister's office provided the details. The forests will be given what's termed secure protection from wholesale logging, but they won't be given World Heritage status. There's to be a restructuring package for the Tasmanian logging industry, together with about $40 million compensation to affected workers and logging plants.
Remove the jacket from its container and slip it over your head. Pass.
Hey, Bart. Apologise for our brief delay. Resulted from this aircraft arriving. Being told I heard you on this morning, arriving a little late, so we're only turn around. However, we expect to be underway shortly with a take off clearance to the north, turning right and tracking directly.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Approaching the airport.